Okay, here we go. It's a Friday. He is a self-proclaimed national sex symbol. He is live to lead us through a Friday workout with his national debut. Please welcome Sid Flex-eiro. Oh my gosh. Sid Flex-eiro, we've heard so much about you. Welcome to Moving in the Morning, the national edition.
Eyes up here, all right?
The legendary.
Eyes up here.
Wow.
Hello.
Oh, hi, no. Sid.
What's going on?
Wow, the headband and everything. Okay.
My name is Sid Flex-eiro.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
I've been a trainer for 18 minutes. I have a brand new gym in Mississauga entitled Sid Flex-eiro Apex Gym for Muscles.
Okay.
Just opened up recently.
Wow.
Yeah, commercial.
Book now.
For the next 3 months, if you book, you pay full price and you deal with it. There's no deal.
Sid Flex-eiro, I've heard so much about you.
Yes.
It's an iconic look that you have.
Mm-hmm.
I wondered what it would look like in the flesh. But more importantly, I want to know, how do I get to where you're at physically? You're going to lead us through it this
morning. I'm going to show you.
Okay.
And we got everyone involved in this. We got Frank, we got Mel, we got Devo, we got everyone. All right. So I'm here to focus on the aspects of... Can I have a moment, please? Can I concentrate? I'm here to focus on the aspects of exercise that, quite frankly, this entire segment has ignored.
Okay.
We're gonna start with the eyebrows and the shoulders.
Oh.
We're gonna warm up. I need everyone to roll back. But as you're doing it, eyebrows roll back with you.
Oh,
eyebrows roll back with you. Eyebrows, here we go. Eyebrows, here we go. Now, shoulders forward, eyebrows down. Eyebrows down. Eyebrows down.
Down brows.
Down brows.
Down
eyebrows
brows.
Down. Eyebrows down. All right, next exercise. Frank, you're doing a great job.
Thank you.
Devo, you're doing a great job.
Devo looks a bit constipated.
he's not the only one. This is a tight suit.
Okay.
All right, the next one is Nicole, as usual, killing it. With the Ric Flair.
Okay.
I want everyone to just take your hands, put them out. One step, two step, and then go, woo! It opens up the lungs and the glutamus and the exterior, interior. Whatever
Maximus.
This is, whatever. Here we go. One, two, woo! That was terrible.
That's
good. Let's
that
do it
again. Okay. That
clap. It was
that
awful.
Okay,
it was
good.
Awful. And one, and two,
woo!
All right, Mel still doesn't know who Ric Flair is. We'll forgive her.
That was good.
All right, let's do the Frank Ferengini. I call this one the Frank Ferengini.
Uh-oh.
It's early in the morning. We have a low-pressure system. This works out your elbows, because I find in this segment it's all about your legs and your upper back. And the elbows are the most ignored. The elbows are the eyes of the arms, okay? We need to respect them more.
What?
So if you're Frank Ferengini, stick out your right hand, please, and say to yourself, low-pressure system. Coming through from Colorado this weekend. Low pressure system coming from Colorado
this
weekend.
I think I got this one.
Low pressure system.
I think I got it.
Left arm. Because sometimes Frank switches it up.
All I hear is Nicole laughing. Is that Nicole?
That's Nicole, yes. Low pressure system from Colorado this weekend. Low pressure
Nicole,
system
that's too
from
much
Colorado
movement,
this
Nicole.
Weekend.
Less movement,
all right?
Nicole.
Too much.
Going to enjoy Temptation Island at home with a bottle of wine. That's the end of the Frank Ferengini segment.
Friday night.
All right. Now, you're at a grocery store, okay?
Okay.
We're still in COVID. 2 minutes. We're still in COVID. I have like 9 minutes of material.
Oh.
We're still in COVID. You're walking around, but there's people close to you. So we're going to kick out to our right and our left at strangers who are getting a little too close. So you're walking through, kick. Walking through, kick. Walking through, kick.
I don't think you're supposed to
get out of the way, Mel. This exercise is not built for Mel in the C-spot. Not built for Mel in the C-spot. Dina's doing a great job kicking. You kick. I want eggs, not COVID. Get out of here. Go. Leave. Get out of here. Devo's ready. Devo, I'm not kicking as high. Nicole's doing as well. Yeah, she's doing fantastic. We're not even showing what Frank is doing. He must be completely. Oh, he's going to get it up, Frank.
Ooh, flexible.
Frank's got some extension.
There it is. Frank's a lot more flexible than we thought. But speaking of flexible, I call this one the church and the steeple.
Oh, dear.
All right, I need everyone to be still, okay? So this is the church. Put your arms up above your head. This is the steeple. Take your left leg, put it up against your right leg and balance.
Oh.
Balance your leg, and then look at the people. Turn around, look at the people. Look, turn around.
You're not really staying still, though.
No,
are we supposed to?
I have instructors at the gym that do a better job than this one.
This is hard in heels.
Instructors at the gym. How much time we got, Andy? 45 seconds? Okay, I'll go another 2 minutes. I'm going to grab something back here.
Boy. What's he getting? What is he getting?
I find a lot of people in this segment make it about them.
Yeah.
I want to make it about the people around me and you at home. So I need some chips.
Okay.
I want jumping jacks now from everyone.
Oh,
please.
Oh, my gosh.
Jumping jacks. You're doing great.
This doesn't seem like it's
doing
supposed
great.
To be.
Hold on. Six
run
more.
Like this.
Five more. Four more. Three more. 10 more?
Oh, come on.
9 more. 8 more.
How many more chips are in that bag?
7 more. 6 more.
Are we working off the chips that you're eating?
All right, I'm
is
getting around. I'm making this about you.
Are we working
this
off
isn't
the
about
chips
me at all. I live in
Sid
Costa Rica.
Flex-eiro
no, it's about you.
Is
eating? It's about you. Finally, we're going to do burpees while we actually burp. Okay?
What?
No, I'm kidding. Really? Like, of everything that freaked you out?
Yeah.
All right. That's all I got.
Wait, I have a question, Mr. Flex-eiro.
Yes?
Why are you out of breath from eating chips?
Fair question. Fair.
Just curious.
It's a good question. It's valid. Valid point.
Because this thing is a casing, and I am tighter than a drum right now. So again, if you want to look at more info, thanks for asking, Dina. More info
on
the Sid Flex-eiro.
Sorry, 1 second. Sid Flex-eiro. We've run out of time.
Sid Flex-eiro Apex Gym for Muscles. www.sidflexeiroapexgymformuscles.fabricland.eu. I had to go around. I had to get a different type of
Guys,
website. It's
the
all available there.
National debut of Sid Flex-eiro on BT. Drink it in. Drink it in.
A round of applause.
I like the slow pan up.
And ladies, I gotta warn you, I'm married.
Okay.
Okay.
Poor Lucy.
Unfortunately, we've run out.
More chips.
We're all speechless. That doesn't happen here. Coming up next.
No one on the show wants to go to break right now.
How do we segue right now? Coming up next, the Olympics. Like Sid Flex-eiro.
The Olympics.
Different.
This is what you think of. The Olympics.
The Olympics.
I'm feeling very Olympic today.
You sound off. Yes, the Olympics. Should they happen?
Or like Sid Flex-eiro, should we never see the Olympics this year again?
Should this outfit have happened? We'll talk about a lot of things. 1-866-267-3797. You can read the email address. You can read the Twitter account. I'm going to spend the next 20 minutes to try and get out of this. More BT after this.
The steeple. The church. No.